Did you know that the ignition switch in a Porsche is on the left side? The reason will surprise you. Most people may think Porsche did it was because of the 24-hour Le Mans back in the 60s, where drivers had to start outside of their cars at the beginning of races. In order to save time, Porsche installed the ignition switch on the left side of their race cars, so their driver could hop in and drive off with ease. But some also speculate that the reason does not make sense, since the 911 was designed to be a road car, even before Porsche joined Le Mans. So what could be the other reason for this odd design? Back in their early days, Porsche wasn't creating all these crazy supercars you see now. Porsche was still grinding hard for a position in the big leagues. In order to save money, Porsche installed their ignition switch on the left side so they don't have to use as much wiring when creating the 911.